Don't take it personal, but personally, I think you'd be better with somebody like me. But we'll
stop. Wake up at 6 a.m.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take my heart out on this
hey,
night.
My table partner.
Think it's time to say what's playing on my mind.
So we are gathering in the hall. That's Mrs. Chan. Will she confiscate my camera? Mrs. Chan!
Every time.
Mrs. Chan! Say every hi to the time. Camera!
I think you'd be better with somebody like me, but worst of all, you don't even see, you don't even see. Girl, don't take it personal, but personally, I think you'd be better with somebody like me.
No, only you, Heather.
Sick and tired of being there. And I know if I never tried, I'll be sick and tired of being sick and tired.
Girl, don't take it personally. I think you'd be better with somebody like me.
Ooh, bye-bye. Open it.
Okay, Christy, tell me what day is it?
Today is the last day of
what is this girl doing?
Just wanna let us be safe, please. Cool.
It's as messy as you, as your life.
You don't even see. Girl, don't take it personal. You don't even see.
We're going off.
I think you'd be better with
so update,
like
Mr. Lee gave us. He gave us these, and he gave us this like long emotional talk.
Yeah. Parting thing. But I wanted it to be more personal.
Hannah, do the looking out the window one last time.
Oh my goodness, I am not that depressed.
Let's go.